on the Arcanists. They were murdered.
Damn it! Why?
There's a recording.
The Strider job was a failure. I will give you one more chance.
You will find Arcanist camps at these locations. Get their research. No survivors. Fail again, and you answer not to me, but to my superiors.
That's him. The one who almost killed Maddie.
Superiors? He answers to someone else? How deep does this go?
You know where they're headed next.
No. I'll keep looking.
That's so stupid. Stupid. That makes no sense. I'm using arc on his shield. This shit should be down, man. What is going on?
home. Please come revive me, please. You serious? I do arc damage, how I'm not breaking their shields down. That makes no sense.
Where we found Moore's last documents.
You were ambushed by outlaws then, too. Looks like they've fortified now. Turrets and stockpiles, but no leader in sight. You need to draw him out.
You think he'll show up if I wreck his toys?
Exactly.
Trouble. Definitely the guy in charge.
Get that bastard. His days of murdering Harkonnens are over.
Hey,
Good. Make sure you get the rest of the troublemakers. Then we can figure out what they're after. Search them. We need to know what they're after and why they're killing our guests.
Another recording.
Find the artifacts of Robin Moore. Bring them to me. Moore withheld his secrets from us. He paid for that insult with his life.
You'll share his fate if you disappoint the symposium of Anshar.
That's him. The one behind all of this. He was never there at all.
This was for nothing?
No. Not nothing. We got Moore's archive. We saved lives. But the symposium of Anshar. This implies they killed Moore ages ago. They're not even real.
What do you mean?
People say they're an ancient society of arcanists. But just come back to the fort. It'll be safer to talk there.
There was more to the recording you found. Confirmation that the Symposium of Onshar killed Robin Moore. The history say he went missing. People assumed he went lost studying the Shaper instruments.
Back up. What is the Symposium of Onshar?
Where would I start? There are so many tall tales, it's impossible to know what's true. They're always described as a group of Arcanists, formed eons ago for some shadowy purpose. I thought the stories were just that. Stories. But they murdered Robin Moore back then. And they're killing Arcanists now. They're real, and they're here.
That's a lot to process.
Moore must have known his life was in danger. That's why he hid everything.
Like his data archive.
The Symposium wanted it, but we have it. It could contain answers. We'll start decrypting it immediately and let you know what we find.
I turned 43 yesterday.
Well, happy birthday. You're ahead of most people around here.
Hello, Bryn. Oh, it's you. Hello.
Are you all right?
Of course, I'm all right. Everything's fine. We lost some Lancers. I ordered Sentinels too far out, far beyond patrol boundaries. They knew the risks when I sent them out there.
You're a commander. This can't be the first time you've lost troops.
No, of course not. It's the first time I've lost good people because I was being a reckless fool. You and I have been working together, and you made it look so doable, so possible.
Bryn,
I thought we could handle things from here on our own.
Bad calls happen to the best of us.
You sound like you're speaking from experience.
A lot of friends went into the Heart of Rage with me and didn't come back out.
Right. Of course. I'm sorry.
Look, you can beat yourself up, but who does that help?
No, you're right. How did you get through it?
What do you think the answer to that question is?
I think my best guess would be to grieve and atone. I know what you're doing, Freelancer. You may have noticed this about me, but I'm not...
Used to having a sympathetic ear in hard times?
I've never really seen the use in talking about feelings. But talking with you, I can almost understand why people do it so much.
That's the best compliment you've ever given me.
I know.
I've got a new contract. I think you're a good fit for the job.
The Sentinel Patrol didn't check in. I need to find out what happened to them.
Okay, understood.
Thank you.
There's a Sentinel patrol. They could use help with those scorpions. Pick up those shaper fragments gently.
Thank you.
That's all the fragments.
Just one more thing. A volatile shape or relic was spotted by a patrol. It's got to be silenced. Okay, I'm on it. Time to silence that unstable shaper relic. To silence this relic, you'll have to grab some fragments.
Thank you.
There's a fragment.
Thank you.
scar for you. Nice work. Really appreciate it. Come see me again soon.
I should have been digging in there anyway.
I have contracts waiting. Your colleagues have been insistent. While you work, we will continue to decrypt Moore's archive.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
On my way.
Sure, you'll find the ruins in this location.
Got it.
This work is getting done.
I'm ready to get started with us. What are we doing?
There's a shaper relic I would love to study, giving off a strong reading. Let's take a look.
On my way.
Efficient. Well, something important has just come up. It won't take long. Very exciting news. I may know what happened to the notes of a famous arcanist. We must investigate.
Got it. On my way.
Unusual. Perhaps that's not very helpful. Tuning points. We need to make them match the script frequency to open the vault.
I understand.
Fine work.
I'll get on it. Destroy those machines before that Titan gets up. Understood. You're getting this done very quickly. I had no idea there were this many of them around here. Watch my ammo. Just keep coming. Really made them mad.
Thank you. claws and acidic weapons. That's a combination I could do without.
Last thing we need are these bastards getting creative. Corvus said they've hit multiple caravans.
Speaking of Corvus, patching in Sev.
Freelancer, ready to put your javelin to the test?
Just a normal day in Bastion.
Well, what's not normal is the scar activity in this region. We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want to find that out. We've got to stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic. Dropping. We're halfway there.
Thank you.
silenced. Good work, Freelancer.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
I hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
The scars will come back and keep making weapons. Bay, find me a way underground.
Already done.
a cave? To keep something out?
Or in.
Did you just yell?
The big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? Don't rob it, so likability is up for debate.
An underwater passage ahead.
Might want to hurry. You don't want to get left behind in this place.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Seth. I won't let them get you. You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelet.
I don't want that omelet. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable. Oh, I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Almost done. Only a few fragments left.
closed and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out. Should. Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Pretty dark in here.
Turn
on a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember? It's only a school.
It would be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
Even Corvus doesn't know everything.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
Oh, well, it'll take me to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8. 1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
Ah, no more scorpion talk, please.
Lucky Jack's been a busy one. Shaper relics are playing havoc with his suit. I'll have to add more shielding.
cancer spread. That's one Dominion experiment cancelled. If you can, collect samples before you go. Okay now, the crystal is spreading like it has a mind of its own. Okay now, the crystal is spreading like it has a mind of its own. Wait, what? The crystal is spreading. Wait, what? The crystal is spreading. Okay, the crystal's spreading now. Take care of it, quickly.